With rising U.S. trade protectionism, who will fight for B.C. jobs? They've already come after our aluminum, forestry, and agriculture. What's next? B.C.'s tech sector? Financial services? So who will fight for our jobs? The NDP? Conflicted. The Greens? Not interested. Only Premier Christie Clarke will lead the fight to preserve, protect, and secure new BC jobs.